We received a call at 2:20 p.m. for possible balcony collapse. Units responded right away between police, fire, and EMS. They located the balcony behind us collapsed from the 8th floor down to the 7th floor. There were three workers on scene at the time. Two of them were on the 8th floor. They sustained minor injuries. There was a third worker who's still in a recovery effort. The third worker, we don't have any update on that as far as right now.
The third worker was on which floor?
It was on the 7th floor.
So he was crushed.
He was entrapped underneath. We're still in recovery effort. Nothing to put in.
So two workers were on the balcony on the 8th, one worker was on the balcony on the 7th.
Yes.
Captain, how exactly are you